there are some people that I know of that have said that they would never ever end up in a position like this.
But more and more Iowans are ending up homeless. It's a jump so big, Iowa researchers have never seen anything like it.
A new study just released by the Iowa Institute for Community Alliances shows the number of homeless in Iowa climbed 38.7% in just 1 year. What this means is more than 23,000 Iowans have no regular place to sleep. 14,000 of those involve homeless families.
So what exactly is to blame? Emily Price explains in our top story.
Well, you would expect that when the economy tanks, more people will struggle, and that is a lot of it. But even seasoned researchers say they were shocked when the final numbers came in.
Got laid off from a job in Omaha.
He may not feel lucky, but the man in bunk 36 is already beating the odds.
Every night, every bed is taken.
Jeff Peterson has a place to sleep while some others are sleeping in chairs. At the Central Iowa shelter in Des Moines, they're breaking records.
We're having winter numbers in the summer. Usually in the summer, we have maybe 8, 9, 10 beds open in the summertime.
My personal belief is if there's one person in a shelter, that's too many.
It pains Peterson to know there were 23,808 statewide last year, with another 15,351 at risk of becoming homeless. Aaron Stover Wright crunched the numbers.
It's the greatest increase that we've seen thus far. And it was shocking. It was disturbing.
The study showed 59% of people lost a job or blamed economics for becoming homeless. Other factors include medical bills, family issues, and crime.
Many of these people are in stable, caring families with incomes who just simply cannot make ends meet.
I think most of the people that are new that I've seen are people that are college educated, people that have lost their jobs.
I heard that the job market was a little bit better down here, so I came down here hoping to get a job.
It's the new face of homelessness in Iowa. Researchers now hope hard numbers and packed shelters prove to policymakers that something needs to be done, because early numbers for this year show homelessness isn't slowing down.
Percentage increase in 2010, if things continue as they are right now, will be at least as much as it was before.
Now that means a 38% increase last year could be matched this year. That would take the number of homeless from 17,000 people in 2008 to nearly 33,000 people in 2010. The numbers are just huge.
Absolutely. Are there enough services and shelters to keep up with the need?
It sort of depends on whom you ask, but the federal stimulus package actually gave Iowa $11 million to combat homelessness. Meantime, the governor's iJobs program gave another $10 million to combat homelessness. So some stuff is being done, but advocates, or critics rather, would say that really just scratches the surface when the numbers like this are so high.
Okay. Emily, thank you.